If you're still making shade sales like this, stop right now. Here's how to create hanging cloths or shade sails easily. Start with a plane and adjust its size to fit the poles. Subdivide the plane for better deformation. Select the vertices that cover the pole areas. Create a vertex group and click assign. Add a cloth modifier. Tweak the quality steps and wait for realistic simulation. You can also choose from Blender's built-in presets like leather, cotton, and more to quickly match your material properties. In the pin group field, select the vertex group you just created. Hit play to watch it simulate beautifully. Use Shade Smooth for a clean, polished look. And that's it, a realistic shade sail in no time. Perfect for outdoor 3D scenes. If you found this helpful, drop a like and follow for more Blender tips. Happy blending.